With busy lifestyles and multiple competing priorities, many find it extremely challenging to lose weight and keep it off. Diet and lifestyle therapies are rarely successful long-term, and weight loss surgery, while highly effective, is not appealing to most people. Hi, my name is Dr. Vivek Kumbhari, and I lead the endoscopic weight loss program at Johns Hopkins. My group is developing safe and simple outpatient procedures to use a device known as an endoscope that brings similar benefits to bariatric surgery. One such therapy is putting a balloon in the stomach to occupy space and make you feel full. Another is using sutures to make the stomach smaller. There's even a device to aspirate or remove food after you eat it so you get the taste but not the calories. We look forward to helping more people lose weight and dramatically improve their health.